Welcome to Forum. Once you have set up your forum profile, preferences, and joined communities, you are ready to participate in conversations and get the most benefit from discussions on Forum. In this video tutorial, I will show you how to start a thread, reply to posts, add tags, and save and edit drafts. Discussions take place in threads. A thread within a forum community is a single conversation around one topic. Every community will have more and more threads over time as more topics are discussed. You can only post a thread or discussion to communities that you are a member of, so please be sure to visit the All Communities page to explore and join the communities that interest you. All NGS members are automatically a part of the All Member community, and this is a great place to discuss topics that don't have a specific community. So, there are two ways to navigate to start your posts. The first way is through one of your communities. First, select the community that you wish to start a thread in, then select threads from the community's homepage, and then select the click Start New Thread button. The second way is through the main forum toolbar. Click on Participate to access a drop-down menu, and then click Start a Thread. From the Start New Thread page, you'll select the community that you wish to post in. You may post a thread in up to two communities, although this is optional and is not necessary unless the topic is truly relevant to more than one community. You'll want to keep most threads to a single community so that responses are all in one place. Write your discussion's subject. Please do not be vague or too brief. Try to aim for around 10 to 25 words that make it clear what your post is about. Remember, the subject line is what your fellow members will first see, so be sure to be descriptive and call out any action steps desired. A good subject line will help strengthen the search function within Forum and is part of getting the best possible search results when someone searches Forum for a specific topic or keyword. Next is writing your message. Please be sure to use the WYSIWYG options to format your message. If you refer to a website or a resource, please be sure to link it or attach it. Next step before posting is editing your signature. You can do so by clicking Signature down below and clicking Edit Your Default Signature. Or you could just edit the signature for this post specifically. Finally, you can select whether to post immediately, schedule the post for a later time, or save as a draft, or cancel. If you select Save as a Draft, you can access those saved messages in the future by going to your profile page and clicking on My Contributions, and then My List of Contributions. If you have a lot of content, you can use the filter item to filter through your published items, draft items, and scheduled items. When you find the draft that you would like to return to, click on the Edit Draft and complete your new post. Once finished, you will see your posts as a new thread in the community. To reply to posts of an existing thread or discussion, you'll start by hitting the Reply button on a discussion thread that you find that you want to reply to. So let's navigate to the All Members community and find a post that we would like to reply to. Introduce yourself to fellow NGS members. Here we'll see posts and replies, and we'll find the original content from Kate Smith. And we'll reply to our posts by clicking the reply button. If someone has mentioned something that we want to react to, we can reply to their specific post in the thread. You can also add tags to a post. Tags are like keywords that will help strengthen search results within Forum along with good subject lines. You can find add tags at the top of any thread. We encourage you to use the search function within Forum to see if a thread already exists. You might find that the information you want is already in the community. To learn more about how to use Forum, visit the Forum Help FAQ page, which can be found under Participate menu or at the bottom of Forum. Here you'll get written instructions on how to do certain things if you just need something to fall back on. And we also have other video tutorials for you to watch as well. If you have questions or need assistance with Forum, contact NGS through the Contact Us form found at the bottom of the page or at the top of Forum as well. You can also email forum support at ngsgenealogy.org. We hope that this has been helpful as you start to participate in discussions on Forum, and we look forward to seeing you in Forum communities.